Wish the GoPro could do this justice. It's so steep and so rampy on those little erosion now. And if you came down here any more than 30, 40 k's an hour, you're gonna fly to the moon. And not even just from the speed, just from the drop away angle over the top of those things there. Pretty hectic. Made the mistake of blinking with eyes full of dust. Been raining for fucking like 2 weeks. Had one dry day and now it's like, well, there's dust. Blinked again, fuck. Fuck me. Coming a bit hot, but fuck, I wasn't coming in that hot. Too fucking late. a fun fucking road. On your side of the road, you dopey fucking fuck me. When you lose it around a corner and the arse end starts spinning at 90 k's an hour and it starts doing little fishtails, and then the traction control just goes, it doesn't even, it's like you don't notice it once you're going over like 30, 40 k's an hour. The traction control is just not an issue. Another bridge here, yes. Okay, this one's got water on it this time. I'll make sure I don't fucking miss it. Can't be too far behind, I'm still seeing his dust. She's a bit worse nick than last time I was here. U-turn. Settle down there. Forgot about this bit, because I've never had a battery last long enough to film the whole bloody thing. Until now. No, it's just a fucking shadow. Dusty sunglasses and strobing sunlight on the road do not mix. Across the road, presents a fucking shadow of a bird. Fun as fuck this road. Oh yeah. And even though I know this road, or most of it, and it's been a while, so I could probably ride all sitting down if I knew the current condition of it, but I don't, because it's been maybe 9 or 10 months and had a lot of rain. Fuck, that first bloke almost fucking hit me.
Yeah.
He come past you and then he just fucking went around the corner on the wrong side of the road and I fucking slowed down for a little bit because I was like he saw me and he just kept fucking drawing his line because he's probably going too quick and if he adjusts it he's just going to fly off the road. So oh fuck it, I'll run him over, it's better than smashing my car. Was that? Oh, that didn't fucking feel great at all. Just happy to be out. Where the fuck is this? It's pretty fucking cool.
straight up.
Yeah. That's fucking hectic. Now I know where I am.